Okay, the bumblebees.
You're visiting Rome on your own.
Okay, via dei condotti, conducto vuota. Conducto vuota. So, I know that you will never believe me, but during this tour, until the very end, we'll be following an ancient Roman aqueduct built 2,000 years ago. And you see now the fountain is built lower. You cannot see, not only because, you cannot see the, not only because of the crowd. You won't have the same problem looking at the stage of the Trevi Fountain. But like the Trevi Fountain here, the Barcaccia, the basins were built lower because of the water aqueduct, because of the water pressure. The Pope never appeared from the balcony to the people. Only in 1929 they found a political solution. They wanted to give back to the Pope a kind of political independence. Vatican City is the area. The name of the country is the Holy See. Santa Sede in Italian. When the central name has changed, Congregation for the Evangelization of the People. You see? Extraterritorial area. So you can eventually believe me.
It's designed by Borromini, but completed when, in the meantime, Borromini already passed away.
You can recognize the same style. For the Church of Sant'Andrea, San Andrea. Okay. Most important political building we have in Italy is the seat of the government. It corresponds to your White House, Casa Rosada.
All this tour, you can charge all the stores. See, all the stores, there will be totally prohibited. Absolutely prohibited. That you can do it.
1644. We're not here for these years, we're here for the incredible decoration. Generally, all the guys
before
we
end the
people.
Mr. Pink, Andrea Pozzo, POZZO, was also the architect of the dome. See, at the bottom of the car, see, you can see the model of the dome. And Andrea Pozzo has been so kind with us. On the other side is the America, see, the Indian woman, see? And the Jaguar on the other side with Europa, with the horse. Pope just told me that we've been receiving many, many complaints for years. He will add right there, Oceania, with a kangaroo and a kiwi.
Okay. listen, it's true, but the name is very similar. Parthenon, in the Acropolis, about the city of Athens, dedicated to the goddess Parthenon. Pantheon, think of the name. Okay. Pantheos, theology, theos, dedicated to all the pagan gods of the sky. So no, the other color, under the word Max, there's an F. You see the woman? Yes or no? The Virgin, that with her finger, is pointing out. Yes or no? On the other side, the same level, under the water, that's fake, and it's restored by architect who is crazy. The architect, and if you pay attention behind the architect, you can see some arches. The arches of the aqueduct. Yes or no? No.
Inside the Vatican Museum.
from the top of the dome at St. Peter's Square. We've climbed all the way up.
O Brasil daqui. A torre é umas 3 vezes mais alta. Louco, né?
Mais alta?
From the top of St. Peter's.
Ele aqui deve ser mais ou menos o centro do lance da torre.
Tá, tira uma foto minha aqui.
Será?
Maravilhosa. Valeu a pena ou é o tempo? Valeu. Quase morri para estar aqui.
Ik heb gewoon de hoogte van de lucht en zo.
Hij heeft toch wel of verder?
Nee, hier naar de trap. Nee, want de rest hebben we al gezien. Ja, wat hebben we net?
Vamos a seguir viendo,
¿no? No, pero ya me acabas, ¿no?
No, pero la Isida espera ya.
La Isida no está atrás.
¿Y si anda Isida perdida?
Pero la Isida está.
John the 23rd, Beatification bronze wall. Presentation of Mary. Thank you. Michelangelo's Pietà. Capitol Hill. Looking down upon the forum. Got the Colosseum in the background behind the square church tower. Of the Colosseum. Halfway down the forum. Segments of the buildings, stones just laying along the walkway. The Temple of Romola. The last remains of the Temple of Caesar. The remains of the Temple of Festus. Where the Vestal Virgins kept the fire burning. Caligula's palace in the background, behind the Vestal Virgin's home. Column of Focus, P-H-O-C-U-S.
Thank you.
This is the Arch of Constantine. A view from the Colosseum back out onto the Forum.
Aquí estaba el templo más importante del Foro Romano. Eso es lo que hay en la. Sí, y era el templo de Venus, de la guerra.
in the National Museum of Rome.